That you are a man of honor and worthy to hold such a precious amulet. Behold the amulet of love. It can be used only once on the soul of the person you wish to save.
Have you brought the papers? Give them here, quickly. Here's the key from the cage. You'll find the child there.
Mario, you tricked me. We had a deal. Freedom in exchange for a pure soul. But now you have given the child, which belongs to me. You have violated the terms of agreement, and you will be punished. Ah! I'll take what's mine now, and perhaps you as well. Two pure souls instead of one. What luck.
No!
only thing that can defeat the spirit of hate is self-sacrifice in the name of love, and you did it by defending the child instead of yourself. There isn't anything more important in my life right now. That's why I don't care what happens to me next. Go to the Hall of Statues. Talk to the spirits there.